John Gibson after tonight's 1-0 victory over Benburb. John, first of all, what did you make of the performance in the game?
It was a hard fought game tonight, so it was. Benburb, it was a very good Benburb side. It was a physical game, very frantic. There was no quarter given by any of the two teams, and it was a really good, enjoyable game. It was good to get 3 points. Obviously, the sending off last well, best was a goal scoring opportunity, so it was went. So, but we never really made great headway with the 10 men, but we still got a victory, which is most important. 3 points was most important. It was a hard, hard fought victory. Then we made it difficult to leave in the 10 men.
And you spoke about how important getting that in the door was to you. Of course, you won the red card tonight, you got the eventual win on the end. How important has he been in a position like that?
That's a quality player. It was a great run, a great ball for Jarvie for the goal. So it was a great ball for Jarvie. It's a good finish. But that's what he's here for. That's what Nads brought that back for. One of his fair shoot of headers, he'd given him good areas and he was people on. So that was good. So it was so good. Yeah, that's why we brought him back. He got the 3 points today.
Great. See you next week, John.
Thank you.